And so, again, computer, MSB, we have the D'Agostino preamplifier, the D'Agostino power amps, and what I think are some of the greatest speakers in the world, but I'm prejudiced, the Wilson Audio Alexia. So I'll stop talking and just get back to complaining. Okay. We're sort of switching between different levels of resolution. The solo acapella voice was a Redbook CD. I might then judiciously slip into a high-res file, even a DSD file. In fact, that's what we're going to go next. Although all of this is modern technology, what I'd like to do is take this back to 1957. And I think many of you will recognize this voice. And this is a DSD file made from the original analog tape, direct to DSD. And what's beautiful about the MSB DAC is that it accepts DSD files and keeps them in the proper DSD domain. It doesn't
native.
These are native DSD files. So you're hearing it as the way the engineer that created that file intended it to be heard.
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, you wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale, a paradise where roses bloom, though I dream in vain. In my heart, it will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.